and shame. They were like prisons that we couldn't escape.